This film was propelled into existence by the events that actually happened in real life with Michael Linord on his race in Ecuador.
Team Broad Rail has traveled over 200 miles and they've found a companion.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there, right? While we were on bikes and zip lines and hiking and running and climbing?
He must have wings we don't know about.
And that subsequently became a book, which subsequently became a short documentary. And it's the most emotional, compelling story. And we knew we had to make it into a film.
I'm gonna fight. Okay, we're gonna fight together. I'm gonna get you home.
I never helped get Arthur from Ecuador because of fame or money or making a movie. I was racing 20 years, chasing the gold medal. That was my mission in life. Yeah, Arthur, he kind of came into our team.
That's the dog I gave the meatballs to.
You gave it food?
Yeah, 3 days and 200 miles ago.
I just felt sorry for him for a few seconds in the middle of the World Championship. And this is the first time in my life I put someone else's life instead of myself.
Leo, we gotta get him.
Michael, we are so close.
I'm not gonna let him drown out here.
So Arthur have got from this stray dog to a symbol.
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
I thought you loved pain.
Something tells me he does too.